This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hit two Pokemon at once. That dealt some damage too. Ice Beam hits. Taken out already. It fell asleep. Toxicroak is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. It's down! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Charizard still can't move! Garchomp is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win! It's down! Ripped by Dragon Claw! It went down! Charizard woke up! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Manaphy is sent out. Azelf is sent out. Azelf starts to attack! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Ripped by Dragon Claw! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! It went down! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A smashing blow! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game!